Routt County's health department says if you're caught not social distancing or wearing the mask in businesses, you could face a hefty fine. The fine for both customers and businesses could be as much as $5,000 or 18 months in jail.